So welcome to my channel. My name is Monia and today you are watching Ride or Die with Monia. So go ahead and subscribe if you're watching and you haven't subscribed already. It would be the most beautiful Christmas holiday gift you could ever give to me. And then if you comment, I would love to chat you up. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do a fun little get ready with me. I'm getting ready. I have some time to kill, so I'm like, let's do some makeup, let's do a nice little fun look and go from there. And so we'll just chat a little bit, talk about Christmas, what we're doing, anything we're excited for, anything we're not excited for, you know, the good, the bad, and the ugly, because that's how I roll. So I'm gonna get started with my Hourglass eyeshadow primer, and I'm basically gonna be using the Pat McGrath eyeshadow palette, Mothership 5, which has this stunning, oh, look at that mess. I have this beautiful red, wrapped in red, baby. And then I have my Soft Glam, which is nice, like soft tones, so I can kind of blend everything out. Ooh, that was a lot. Rhythm being answered. Miracles all around. I'm gonna do my eyebrows off camera real quick because that is boring as. So what I'm gonna do is, of course, I'm gonna be using my Superfine Brow Detailer by Too Faced in the shade Dark Brown B right back. Oh, I look like a whole new woman when I do this. I'm gonna do a red cut crease because I feel like I do the basic. We are gonna build out the base first, right? I'm gonna go in to either or of the palettes. Both of them have the shade, just a base color, Tempera. I'm just gonna start setting in that primer. So, what has everyone asked for Christmas? I've been obsessed with Maria Tash jewelry, and I've been trying to like curate my own ear. So what I've been doing is basically finding jewelry that I really like and curating my own ear. One of them being is this sword from Maria Tash. Bitch, look this shit up, cause that is fucking money. Okay, next I'm gonna go into red ochre and I'm gonna do my cut crease, right? So I'm so fucking scared. I haven't done a cut crease in a minute and this shit's always hard, bitch. Just know that. So typically when I do a cut crease, I look straight at my mirror. I don't tilt up or down. This way it allows me to basically outline a little bit above my natural hooded eye and then do my little so I can work it out, okay? So here we go. Bitch, I look like fucking Cleopatra in this bitch. So yes, what are my plans for the holidays? My sister and her boyfriend are flying into town, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna spray Morphe into the top of the lid so I can dampen it. And I'm gonna build out basically the eyeliner because I'm obsessed with this red from the Pat McGrath. I'm gonna be using this, and so I'm just gonna build out that eyeliner right now. But basically, my sister and her boyfriend are flying into town, and they're gonna spend Christmas Eve and we're all gonna spend Christmas Eve together, and then I'm dipping so they can have some alone time to themselves, explore Dallas, live their cute little best lives as little young lovebirds together. And when we come, I'm gonna be celebrating with them Vigilia, which I'm not sure how many of you are familiar with it, but Vigilia is like the Polish holiday, basically, in which we celebrate Christmas. And so with that, we're gonna be celebrating Christmas together, or Christmas Eve together. I, of course, am the only one that cooks. They're useless. So I'll be cooking some delicious seafoods. feel like a Hot Wheels car with this makeup on. Always watching, never reaching, but this Christmas, I'm gonna risk it all. Wow, I'm so good at makeup, everyone. I should just be a makeup artist. So yes, they're gonna come here and I'm like, well, what do you guys wanna do? And of course, if you know me, I'm gonna suggest going motherfucking honky-tonking. Like, don't waste my time. No questions, concerns, or qualms about it. That is what I'm gonna do. Okay, now we're going back to the cut crease, bitches. I'm gonna go in with that same red and I'm gonna retry that outline because I fucked up. Dude, this is gonna be some fucking wild makeup. My friend's gonna be like, we literally wanted to just do happy hour today. I'll be like, I know, but I'm a YouTuber. Okay, I'm gonna go in with a very small detailed brush. And I'm basically gonna go into tempera, right? And I'm gonna just like slightly blend this out just cause I wanna make sure the color on this brush is good. Dude, this is really wild makeup. Merry Christmas! And really, what are we gonna do? I basically was like, listen, bitches, let me know. Do you wanna go bull riding? Do you wanna go honky-tonking? Like, what do you want to do? Because I need to book shit, chop-chop. Especially with like whatever they wanna do. So I'm hoping we can all do horseback riding when they get here. I put us on a wait list. He said he wanted to go bull riding. When I said that, I meant the mechanical bull. So that's gonna be fucking funny. Cause he doesn't realize that I meant the mechanical bull. And I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna peer pressure him into it. Cause I'm gonna be like, it's too late. Too late now, sucker. Then I'm gonna go into a little bit of red to build out that color. Cause we wanna give that cut crease some depth. So we want to go horseback riding, we might go bull riding. If you guys are in Dallas, Fort Worth area, let me know what else we should do because I'm really winging it. Now I'm going to go into that Pat McGrath red and just build up that Sparkle Shazam red. For Christmas Eve, we're going to be celebrating Vigilia. What is Vigilia? Vigilia is a day for Polish cultures or I think basically because it's based off the Roman Catholics where they don't eat anything up until the first star rises. So really you're just, it's basically a day where you don't eat anything at all. The first star rises and the only thing you can eat is anything fish or veggie based, so anything that has meat in it, you cannot touch. Like it is a big no. So that being said, a lot of the food that I'll be cooking on the 24th will be, I'm gonna make some bomb lobsters. We have a shucker, so I'm gonna put my sister's boyfriend to work and make him shuck some oysters because I already told him. I was like, if anyone out of all three of us, me, my sister, and him, is worthy of losing a hand or can compromise that, it would be him. And of course, he was like, in your dreams. And I'm like, ugh. The secret weapon, though, is my sister. Like, that's how I'm gonna get you, bro. I'm trying to think, what else will we be up to? What other shenanigans? And I'm gonna go back in and dampen that red into that color because I want to like really make the edge, the bottom edge of the red pop. Like that's what the purpose of today's makeup is for. And then on Christmas, what am I doing? I am traveling out to visit one of my really good friends. She lives in LA. And I am beyond excited. We are so excited to see each other. So she's kind of in the same boat, like, hey, I'm not gonna be spending the holidays with my family. What are you doing? We were originally gonna go to Atlanta, but because she was like, hey, I'd rather just you come here, we'll have a car, we don't have to worry about shit. I was like, say less, because the Airbnb and the car rental, all that adds up and it gets very, very pricey. Love that. That is sexy. It's like really intense, but I hope it'll kind of simmer down. My makeup will simmer down once I put the rest of my makeup on. So next, now that I'm done with these shadows and the wildness of this all, bitch, I was talking to myself for legit the past 5 fucking minutes and I'm like, why is the camera not rolling? So in the midst, to catch you up, I put primer on, the Artesian Contour Prep and Glow Blurring Primer. Then I went in with my go-to Forever Skin Dior Concealer in the shade 1CR, and then the Mario Bronzer in the shade Light, and I'm bronzing, giving my face some depth, some color, because, bitch, I need it. I'm so, like, today, I'm just, like, so focused. I don't know why. That was a really intense eye look. I'm scared. What are we gonna do in LA? I don't know. I hope we can do something fun. I've never been before, so I'm like very curious as to what's there to do over there. If you guys have any suggestions, please let me know. Guys, this makeup looks fucking awesome. It's so intense. What else? Oh, did I tell you about my little honky tonk story? Bitch. So if you don't know me, I love to dance, and so what I also love to do is troll. And so what better way to troll people than to go to a honky tonk where I'm like living my best life and, you know, doing my shenanigans the way that I do my shenanigans. Now I'm using my Patrick Ta bronzer just to darken myself up, because the contour stick gets a little muddy if you do too much, so I just try to stick with this sucker. This never does me dirty. I don't even know what I'm gonna wear to this bar, because I look like a fucking devil. So basically when I'm gone, my sister and her boyfriend are gonna be here. They're gonna house it. I think she said she wanted to get her nails done at one point, so I'm like, I got you, girl. Let me just call my peeps up and I will see what I can do for you. She wants to get some acrylic nails, like, yo girl, looking at her right here in the flesh. And I'm like, who are you? And she's like, my boyfriend wants to treat me. I'm like, wow, must be nice. Oh, I went in with the Liss highlighter. Love this shit, by the way. I'm gonna let that dry for a bit and I'll be right back. Okay, I had to eat because if you couldn't tell, I was like dying in the fucking last half of the video. I was like, so I went and ate a sandwich and this delicious protein cookie shit that my sister bought, and like, of course, left it here. So I'm the fucking fat ass that eats it all. That's cute. This is again the Too Faced Badass Lip Liner from their Lady Bold line. I've got to do something to my eyes, guys. I love this trick. I'm obsessed with it. It is like my go-to. I just hate how it gets dirty. My go-to trick, which is underlining my eyes with some beautiful white liner to make them pop even more. I just really have to drag it down because otherwise I color onto my contacts and I can't see. What else? Lip gloss. I'm gonna use my favorite lip gloss, Lip Shine by the brand C.O. Bigelow, and it's the 2x menthol shine. So in case you want to lay a fat one on someone, this is the way you do it, baby. Okay, and lastly, the mascara by Vicious Mascara Nabla. This is my favorite mascara, guys. I don't know what they put in here, how they created it. It's fucking voodoo magic, but I love it. Me and my friend are gonna go to happy hour somewhere today, or at least get drinks. And there's a place right down the street from where I live that fucking has fake snow falling from the sky. If you don't know where I live in Dallas, where it snows like once every decade. So I am beyond excited to check it out for a drink and then go somewhere else, because we ain't got time to be finessed like that. I was like, do you want to come over? I'll make chicken nuggets for us. We'll eat and then we can go get drinks. And I saw her car at the gym yesterday. I love trolling her just because she thinks it's funny. Ooh! I look so extra right now. I think I might want to darken my brows a little bit at that tail end of it, because it just needs to pop a touch more. But my eyes look fucking amazing, bitches. I'm gonna go in with Anastasia Beverly Hills Medium Brow Wiz, and I'm just gonna touch on the tail end to really just sharpen it up. So it's funny, because when I typically meet people, they're so, like, I'm a very friendly, outgoing person, but like, really, at the end of the day, I'm super introverted. So times that I'm like a fucking chatty Cathy on this video is probably because I haven't talked to anyone in like 3 days, and so I'm like deprived of like human interaction, and like this is how I like get my rocks off, in a sense, right? But I've been like off work for a few days now, and like literally everyone is calling me and then some. Who is she? Look at that look. I mean, the blending in it, this shit's fucking crack. Oh yeah, look at like, double that, This looks really good, guys. Like, for pulling this out of my ass and doing it the way that I did it, I'm quite proud of myself. So this is the look that I have. This is my Christmas look. I hope you enjoy this video. I know I was a little bit more quieter on this one. I was just super focused and my look. And then, oh my God, I look fucking sexy. Bitch, if this doesn't get you ticked down, I don't know what will. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Be safe. Dare. Don't do drugs. Eighth grade. Okay? It's bad for you. But yeah, this looks really very sexy. I might have to take a couple pictures and post on my Instagram. But yeah, so on that note, as boring as I was today, just letting you know, I'm a very boring person, okay? I'm not that exciting. Just please don't get ahead of yourself. Outside of that, today, thank you all so much for watching this channel. I hope you enjoyed this nice little look I have here. I love it. It's sexy. It's like, ooh, can't wait to get myself a nice little cocktail under the snow and enjoy myself for the night, because me and my bitch are going out. And then when my sister and her boyfriend come in, we're going honky-tonking. We might ride a mechanical bull and then ride some horses, get some good food for Vigilia, which I forgot to say, currently on my menu for Vigilia is oysters, lobsters, scallops, and most likely like a red ruby trout or like a rainbow trout. Trouts are so juicy and fatty. It's just like, you just want to eat it all. And I need a lot of omega-3s because I broke my toenail a bit ago and I finally fixed it. So get your omega-3s and eat it up. Slurp, slurp. Thank you for watching this. Again, my name is Monia. I hope you enjoyed this channel. If you have any other ideas of what I should do for the next video, let me know. And I got you. Come on, we're ready. Get on the bandwagon. We know what's up. So just toot toot and scoot scoot. Bye, guys. Thank you and happy holidays. Wrapped in Red, Baby by Kelly Clarkson. Listen to it. Alexa, play Wrapped in Red by Kelly Clarkson. Wrapped in Red. She's stupid. Anyways, so we are gonna do a cute little red look. I love red, and I'm gonna
prayers are really scrappy. Sun was falling down. Prayers are being answered. Miracles all around. From afar, I love you. Let him stray, and everything I love. Christmas comes and goes.
Hey.
Always watching, never reaching, but this Christmas, oh, I'm gonna risk it all. This Christmas.
Music.